brighten up my day. Come sit beside me in your way. I'll see you every morning outside the restaurant.
Tonight we are celebrating the release this week of the Bee Gees' first new studio record in 4 years. Good record as well. Guys, with everything that you've accomplished, all the albums, 28 studio albums, anything you haven't accomplished that you'd like to get to?
Well, we have lots of dreams, Mark. You know, that we're always dreaming of something else. And our biggest dream right now is to have a song in the film that might get us nominated or might win an Academy Award. You know, we had a couple of shots. You know, but there's still time, and we're still working, so you never know.
The question, how the heck did the Academy pass up Saturday Night Fever?
Well, go figure.
I have no idea how that happened.
The greatest thing about Fever at the Academy is that it opened the door to make popular music credible for the Academy. Because in those days, pop music wasn't credible. So Fever served a purpose.
Yeah. Saturday Night Fever is still, according to the Guinness Book of World Records, still the best-selling soundtrack worldwide. All of the requests tonight from that album, the one that is at the top of the list, is the most requested song tonight, How Deep Is Your Love?